An oil tanker ran aground today off the nation's northernmost ice-free port, Valdez, Alaska. Tanker ran aground today off the nation's northernmost ice-free port, Valdez, Alaska.